Just generally really achy. stopped scribbling all over Bertha Peter's stamp album. His heart sank. French restaurant. Oh no, that meant strange, horrible, yucky food. That meant no burgers, no ketchup, no pizza, and that meant no. I don't want to. Go there, Alden, or Henry. Who knew what revolting poison would arrive on his plate, covered in gloopy sores with green bits floating about. Ugh. His mum's birth is a dad, so we're celebrating. Only like what Bobby said, Henry. Off at Frank's, I don't want to go to La Poche, but Henry said, perfect Peter, hiding up his toys. It's a chance to try new food, Mum beamed. Quite right, Peter, it is. Always nice to try new things. No, it isn't, snarled Henry. I hate trying new food when there's nothing wrong with the old. I love it, said Dad. I eat everything except tomatoes. And I eat everything except squid, said Mum. And I love all vegetables except beetroot, said Bertha Peter, especially spinach and sprouts. Well, I don't, shrieked horrid Henry. Do they have pasta? Well, they have whatever they have, I'm sure will be delicious, said Mum firmly. Do they have burgers? If they don't, I'm not going, wailed horrid Henry. Mum looked at Dad. Dad looked at Mum. Last time they'd taken him to a fancy restaurant, he'd had a chance from under the table. The time before that, he'd run screaming around the room, snatching all the salt and pepper shakers, and then thrown up on the people at the next table. The time before that, Mum and Dad preferred not to think about that. Should I get a babysitter, murmured Dad. Leave him home on my birthday, murmured Mum. She allowed herself to be tempted for a moment, then she sighed. Henry, you're coming. You'll be on your best behaviour, said Mum. Your cousin's too.